Ms. Heena Bhimani with us. Let me ask her, Heena, welcome, and what kind of food and exercises would you suggest, especially for the senior citizen in winters?